deserves credit for winning the ball back. Kevin De Bruyne. Really showing off his wide range of passing skills. Haaland. Haaland. And a goal!